blues in E is a really great way to start playing acoustic blues. It's a very simple blues. Basically, we have E, A, and A7, and B7, and a few variations thrown in there. As you start to become more fluent and more confident with it, you can play around with it. Because of its simple structure, it gives us a bit of a problem. Because as we start to sing, verse after verse, we want to make it a little bit different. We want to add variations. Because if we just play a basic E chord, or a basic A chord, it quickly gets very boring, or it can do. And this is the cardinal sin. We must not bore people when we play blues or any other kind of music. So what do? We introduce variations, which inevitably mean that we've got to use the fretboard, but we don't want to get too complicated, because remember, we've always got to maintain that old blues feeling, or at least try and capture it as best we can. Try and keep the old blues way of playing. But while we're singing, we don't really want to be playing lots of complicated stuff. Unless you're Tommy Emmanuel, then go ahead. So we're going to use very simple ideas to try and give this kind of old Delta blues feel.